वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री युता पदकमलं। सो अविद्या काम कर्म भी काम मीन्स डिजायर। जस्ट लाइक सो मेनी साइंटिस्ट दे आर रिसर्चिंग फॉर न्यू फूड। जस्ट लाइक आवर साइंटिस्ट फ्रेंड वॉज टॉकिंग दिस मॉर्निंग, व्हाट इज न्यू फूड? फूड इज ऑलरेडी देयर अलॉटेड बाय कृष्णा that you are this animal, your food is this, you are this animal, your food is this. So far human being is concerned, their food is also designated, that you take prasadam, patram, pushpam, phalam, toyam, jumi, bhakta, prajacchati. It is the duty of the human being to accept prasadam. Prasadam means foodstuff which is offered to Krishna first. This is civilization. People say, why should I offer? That is uncivilized. It is gratefulness. If you offer to Krishna, then you are conscious that these foodstuff, these grains, these fruits, these flowers, this milk, it is given by Krishna. I cannot produce it. In my factory, I cannot produce all these things. Anything one eats, nobody can produce. It is given by Krishna. Eka jo bohunam vidudhati kaman, this kama. Now we are desiring and Krishna is supplying. Without his supply, you cannot get it. Just like in our India, after independence, the leaders thought, now we have got independence, we shall increase the tractors and other agricultural implements and we will get enough food. Now, at the present moment, since 2 years, there is scarcity of no water, there is no rainfall. So these tractors are now crying. You see, it is useless. You simply buy so-called tractors, implements, you cannot produce unless there is favor by Krishna. He must supply water. That for one term, recently the news is that people are so exasperated that they went to the secretary, they demanded food, and the result was they were shot down. Yeah, so many people died. So, actually, although we have got this arrangement that one has to work, but that work is simple. If you remain Krishna conscious, that after all Krishna is supplying the foodstuff, that's a fact. Every religion accepts that. Just like in Bible it is said, God give us our daily bread. That's a fact. God is giving. You cannot manufacture bread. You can manufacture bread in the bakery. But the wheat supply you the wheat, that is supplied by Krishna. Eko jo bahunam vidudhati kama. So we have created unnecessary problem simply by forgetting Krishna. This is the material nature. Bhavesh mean. Therefore, we have to work so hard. Klishanti, there is another verse in the Bhagavad Gita, manasasthani prakitisthani karsati. Karsati, even is struggling very hard. But ultimately, sense gratification. Ultimately. In this material world means sense gratification, because kama means sense gratification. Kama, the just opposite word is love. kaam, and kaam means lust, and love remains loving Krishna. So that is wanted. But here in this material world, they are engaged in very, very hard work. They have invented so many factories, iron factories, melting the iron, huge machinery, and it is called Ugra Karma, Asuric Karma. After all, you will eat some bread and some fruits and some flowers. Why you have invented so big, big factories? And that is avidya, nishan, avidya. Suppose 100 years ago, there was no factory. So all the people of the world were starving. Nobody was starving. In our Vedic literature, we don't find any mention anywhere about the factory. No. There's no mention. And how opulent they were, even in Vrindavan. In Vrindavan, as soon as Kamsa invited Nanda Maharaj, immediately they took wagons of milk preparation to distribute. And you'll find in the literature, they're all well-dressed, well-fed. They have got enough food, enough milk, enough cows. But they are a village, village men. Vrindavan is a village. There's no scarcity, no moroseness, all is jolly. Dancing, chanting, anything. So, we have created these problems. Simply we have created. Now, we have created so many hot stage carriages. Now the problem is where to get petrol. In your country, it has become a problem. Brahmananda was speaking to me yesterday. There are so many problems. Simply, unnecessarily, we have created so many artificial ones. Kama karma bhi, this is called kama.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.